Your presence here not only shows how blessed Mum and Dad are with each other, but it's also a testament to the type of family that you are. I don't want to speak too long, but here's a few things I'd like to say. First of all, congratulations Mum and Dad. 50 years. 50 years of doing anything is a long time. 50 years of marriage is truly amazing. Some of you can remember when this great marriage started. And this anniversary especially is a perfect time to remember those memories they have made together. They're still making those memories today, and we will remember them tomorrow. Dad, your patience and kindness is something that has kept us grounded. You stood up as one of our greatest protectors when life got a bit too much. You had all the answers at all the right times, and even when you didn't, you pretended you did. You have always been there for us. You are the father who we all try to be like. You have always been a great influence on our lives, and we are thankful that we have such a role model to learn from. And Mum, because of all the little extras you added to everything, there is no question why Dad fell in love with you. You are especially attentive with everything you do, which makes the family thrive. And our house became a home. You gave us life and let us live. You kept us all happy, rich with love and presence of stability. There is a great lesson to be learned from your love for each other. There are not many men who could be brave enough to strap on Mum's bra. Because she ended her arm, I may add. Not because she's a crossdresser. In the 50 years you've been together, the world has changed in so many ways since your wedding, and yet people are still getting married, and I believe one of the reasons is that you see people like you two walking down the road hand in hand, demonstrating how well it can work. It's no wonder that our family continues to grow, because of the encouragement and support you've given us. We stand here today as the people you have helped us become. We are proud to be your family. I was going to close by wishing you the very best, but you already have each other. So let's just raise our glasses. Your Mum and Dad, happy 50th.
Granddad.
Cheers.
Thank you.